Yo, what's up? It's your boy J Mitch. I'm out here about to do a quick speed run with the Mugen mgt7. I'm running 8S. I'll rarely run 8S. This is probably like the second or third time in life I've ever put 8S in this car. So we're gonna see what happens. It's a little over geared, but not too crazy. You know what I mean? Just a little touch. But I just want to see what kind of number she gonna do. So let me go ahead and reset the GPS. GPS reset. And timer started. You see everything zeroed out there. There you go. See what she gonna do. Ways, nothing coming. Let's go. Y'all already seen that. Just curious, let's see what we got. You see who's eating. 93, yeah, we could do better than that. Coming. Should I put it over here? I can see it from here. I wish I wore my glasses. Normally I wear my glasses with these speed runs, but I just wanted to come out and do one real quick. That was crazy. That thing landed right on the wheels. That's funny. I think it's lunch hour, so we getting a little bit more traffic than, you know, I was expecting. But hopefully these next three or four cars will move and we can set her up. Nothing coming from that way. And I think this is the last car. All right, and I actually can't see it. So I gotta go down there and get it. Go down there and at least line her up. I can't see nothing now. I done lost my bearings. I sit it there. I'm gonna go back down, turn around. This is like the longest speed run video ever, I know. But you know, I ain't gonna cut it. I'm gonna show y'all everything I do, so it ain't no BS. Get it, make sure we recording. She down there, here go with school bus. Let the school bus go. If the school bus goes by, we'll try another pass, and this time try not to flip it, ease on a little bit more into the power, and we'll see. Here comes the car. So now hopefully this car is going to turn into that same parking lot. My luck, maybe not. Be nice if it did though. Yeah, it's coming. Yeah, I should have came out like maybe 15 minutes earlier. If I'd have came out 15 minutes earlier, then we would have had her. But yep, the MGT7 run still on hold for a second. See my man, look at all this space. It's a good badge space, man. They play soccer and all kind of stuff here. It's really cool. We're gonna have an event here in a couple weeks to bash, set up some ramps, you know, people bring out their families, do a little barbecue, whatever with that. So all right, he's gone, nothing's coming. I'm gonna try it again, guys. All right, get in the middle of the road. Straighten her out, power on. I know it's not gonna count, but that air just got up under that body. Maybe I'll try to lower the body a little bit. Chunked the wheel too. Not happy about that. All right. Well, I guess that's what it is. 103. Gonna lower the body on it though next time. Lower the front down. And we'll see what happens. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Again, 103. Not really proud of that. But it is what it is. I heard turn the car off. So I'm definitely somewhere where I shall not be. Thanks for watching, guys. Shout out to my man Dave Hubbard. Shout out to Ted and Adam at RC Discount. Shout out to my man, Big Willie. Shout out to everybody that supports your boy's channel. All right, I'm gonna holler at y'all. Peace.